Now, forecasting winter brings a whole lot of challenges. Is it going to be snow? Is it going to be rain? Or something in between? Will it be 1 inch of snow? Will it be 10 inches of snow? There are so many variables that go into the science of forecasting. Bridget Mahoney takes a look at some of the challenges.
I can tell you that forecasting snowfall is probably the most challenging thing that we do here.
Weather is about to change.
A challenge the Fox 2 weather team is up for. To bring you updates all morning long.
To sending enough moisture for some snow.
It is a definite bundle up evening across the bi-state area.
Heavy snow is always the most talked about weather event in St. Louis because of the effects.
And it has the most impact, most widespread impact. A tornado will only impact a small area, right? It can be devastating in that area, but a snowfall, an extreme snowfall, like a foot or more of snow, can have a widespread impact. So we feel the weight of the forecast on us.
Exactly why meteorologists use their knowledge of science combined with experience and technology to overcome forecasting difficulties.
But it really comes down to forecaster expertise.
Also more storms later on in the week.
Expertise the Fox 2 weather team has.
If I would describe this in one word, brutal.
The heavy snowfall rates really impact driving conditions the most.
That's why Joe Monroe, an engineer at IDOT, stays attuned to the forecast days, hours, and minutes leading up to an event.
I probably check it too much.
Knowing one tweak can cause a snow forecast to boom or bust.
Biggest challenge for us for forecasting snow is the forecast track. If you're off by just a few miles, that can mean the difference between St. Charles County getting a foot of snow or maybe St. Louis County getting a foot of snow.
If the heaviest snow alters its track by only a few miles, like from historic St. Charles to downtown St. Louis, plows have to play catch up. That's where temperatures come in. In the summer, if a forecast is predicted for 74 degrees but lands at 71, most people won't notice. In the winter, a change from 34 degrees to 31, roadways change from wet to frozen.
You might have 3 or 4 degrees difference in temperature. So it could be snowing here, could be sleet, you know, where the 3i, where 55, 70, and 64 come together, and it could be rain in Belleville. So you try to put a plan together.
Meteorologists helping plan, predicting temperatures at the surface and through all levels of the atmosphere. A difference at any location, any height, spread along hundreds of miles, make the forecast tricky, even for the experts. That's why you'll see ranges of predicted snow. Other factors like snow banding caused by converging moisture and wind create concentrations of heavy snow in one specific area. The placement of where the band will land is difficult to predict days in advance. As the event draws closer, it's easier to nail down more specific totals. But remember, weather can change in an instant.
We try to update our products and our forecasts as soon as possible, but we also like to call MoDOT and IDOT and get to the people that are making the decisions on who's going to be actually out there cleaning the snow off and give them the latest information.